Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Owlfuls here, back with an episode of the How to Minecraft, hanging out on the live stream today. So not just a you and me episode. Getting back on that live stream grind for Shizzle. Actually got some good news. Did a little bit of a poll. Before we even jump into the episode, I'm just going to continue picking these flowers and probably try and find my way home. But just before we started, hold on one second, boom, just gotta do this real quick. Right before we started actually the stream, I did a little bit of a straw poll, and as you can tell, the texture pack has changed. I think we had about 700 votes in total, and I think about 500 of them were saying that I should change my texture pack back to Faithful, which I've been using a lot of. Well, actually have been using in my videos for like a year or 2 years or whatever. And then there was about like 100 or 200 votes saying that I should keep a default. So this is one. Maybe I'll actually put the straw poll in the description of this video. If it is overwhelmingly in the opposite direction, then I will go back to default again. But if not, we're going to keep it actually in the in this texture pack. So that's one change. I also fixed just my face cam on stream, which was really exciting because for the last like 2 weeks of streaming, I've looked like a derp. And now I actually look like a human being. No one ever told me. So we just finished grabbing up a whole bunch of flowers. And in this episode of How To Minecraft, we are going to be pranking. Kind of. More of like a lovely prank. A Poofles prank. I'm just trying to think of things that go with P. So we're going to be pranking Salty Lagoon again. I did mention that I wanted to make Salty Lagoon better after I pranked it. So this is kind of like the next stage of Salty Lagoon V2. So I'm going to call this a prank. It's not actually a prank. It's more of like a nice prank. It's like when I get raided in factions and the people that raid me just kind of fix my chests and organize things. So it should be a lot of fun. I'm really excited. What we're going to be doing is should be very pretty. It's a pretty prank. That's what I'm going to call this, the pretty prank. We're going to be creating a rainbow and kind of reworking the landscape of the Salty Lagoon. Now, the reason this is actually really important, and I'm not just doing this for, let's say, Vic, is that not only does Vic live at Salty Lagoon, but there's a lot of other YouTubers, including myself. I do have a track that goes there, and making it really pretty is just in my favor as well. So we did finish up the storage room, also at the beginning of the stream. I will want to make a three-prong door or something like that, but check it out. We put in some stained glass. That's black. I absolutely love it. Looks really great in the new texture pack as well. Really cool. Obviously, you need to transfer some stuff over, but I think it looks fantastic. We do want to get some armor stands. We can actually do armor stands right now. Let's just get that done real quick. I believe to make an armor stand in Minecraft 1.8, it's a stone slab and something. But at the same time, hold on, I just need to do something real quick. I want to just put a chest over here. You know what? Hold on. Let me break that real quick. I want to put a chest in one of these carts. I want to make a chest cart, and I want to send a couple things over to Vic's place because we're gonna have some work to do there, and I'm gonna send some things over just so that they're ready to go. So I'm gonna put the mine cart over here. All right, so we got our red stained clay, black stained clay. We need to throw over some flowers as well. Throw over all the flowers that we have. Some bone meal. We're gonna do most of our crafting and stuff over there. I think that should be enough to make it happen. We're gonna put our chests in there, and that should be good. That should be enough. That should be pretty good. All right, let's send that over. And we're gonna head over there real quick. I think you make it with a stone slab and stone. I think I said enough, but is it? No. I've never actually made it. Now, I would be able to make it in modern Minecraft, but I'm not entirely sure how to make it in 1.8. And apparently no one in my chat is helping me. Oh my god, I'm all alone here, guys. Why can't the YouTube comments be live as well? You guys see that creeper dying? What in the world? Where is he dying? Oh, that's like a mob farmer down there. Let me see here. Okay, I'd like to, I guess in the meantime, I'm going to get this hardened clay set up, this glass set up. Wow, look at that, tons of levels. Okay, do I have any more clay just lying around? Not really. Looking. Okay, well, the good thing is, in that time that we've been looking, we found out how to make our lovely armor stand. And I believe it is like so. So. Like so. Wow. 3 stone slabs and either iron or sticks. Sounds like my viewers don't even know. You guys don't even know. Let's be honest, man. I'm gonna have to look it up. 5 sticks, 3 slabs. You know what, man? You guys have no idea what you're talking about. Iron going up the middle. That's how I'd make it in modern Minecraft. But apparently not here. Apparently that's not how it works here. Alright, you know what? I need to look this thing up. You guys... no one is saying the right thing right now. Alright. Armor, stand, Minecraft 1.8. Alright, we are going to use the internet. What in the world is that? What is this crafting recipe? There's no way you guys would have been able to... What in the world is this? What is that? Alright, we only need 2 of them. How would you guys have explained that to me? Just... not even close. That is the most difficult thing to explain ever. Alright, one here, and that's pretty much done. So we're gonna retire this helmet. We're gonna retire a couple things. Let's go get our diamond armor, that'll be on the left. So we got this. And where's the rest of our CJ Gamer Hunter has just subscribed. Welcome to the goodness, CJ. Thank you for subbing. Welcome, man. Welcome. Sticks, man. You, my friend, have ruined everything. Okay, the feather falling boots are about to break as well, so let's go ahead and retire these. Looking sweet. Oh, man. That room is looking great now, guys. That is looking so good. We got some more armor here as well. Which I actually probably just want to wear. So let's go ahead and... We'll go ahead and put the iron leggings and the iron chest plate on here. So boom and boom. Just lovely. Just lovely. Look at these guys. On the watch, man. On the watch. Okay, so let's go ahead and head on over to Vix. We got a lot of work to do today, guys. We have a lot of work to do. So we're going to bring the stake over, all this hardened clay, which may or may not be enough. We're going to have to do some testing, so I want to go ahead and grab some dirt as well. We're going to clear our inventory of some useless things like such. Probably should cook some of this raw pork chop. Bring some cobblestone over as well. You know, the general kind of moving around stuff. All things that need to be brought with you when you are doing work, when you're working hard, because that's what we're doing. We're gonna put these golden boots on. They're not special, and also a leather cap, because why not? Because we want to stay protected. Okay, so let's just head over. We got some steak. We got enough food. All right, so let's see how we're gonna do this. So we did it before. We have 7 colors to do. Did this actually get sent back? Yo, are you kidding me? Can you go, sir? Sir? Thank you. I actually think what happened is it probably ran into a mob and went the other way. Maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's see. Probably also loses steam. Why does it... no, it's going. It's moving. Alright, let's see here. So, 7 colors. What we need to essentially work with is what's going to be our last color, and then we're going to work up from that. We got to pick the spot that we want to do it on. That's going to be a really big decision. And then we want to pick how big we want the rainbow to actually be. So let's go ahead and see if we can figure that out. We're probably going to be using just dirt in the meantime, just to get the bottom layer. Once we have the bottom layer, we work with it. The bottom layer is the most difficult layer, and that's going to be the violet. For violet, I think we're going to use magenta, I believe. And obviously, if we want to fix it up, we can. But I think we're going to be using magenta for it. So let's figure out where we're going to put the rainbow. I'm thinking right there. Boom. You know what I mean? That's actually the perfect spot. Let's go lay it out with some dirt here. We got a cute little waterfall over here. I missed that jump. I'm a big derp. Let's go ahead and cover this up, because if not, It looks really awful. I have like really invested into Salty Lagoon now just because of the amount of time I've put into making it into something. You know what I mean? But either way, look at this. So this will give us room to do a nice three like this. And then the bottom layer. Can be maybe this size. All right, so I'm thinking like an arc of three straight. Maybe up one more here. That's three, right? Yep, that's three. And then we go down one every time here. Oh boy. Just like that. What do you guys think? That's small? That's going to be the bottom layer. That's big. This is off. Hold on. You guys think that's small? What is your what are you guys are crazy? What do you do? Are you guys insane? Weirdest fish ever? Which one? Do fish? The doo-doo-doo fish? Did someone say doo-doo-doo fish? I don't know. Now it's talking? What? Are you mad? I was calling you a fish man. Bro, I'm freaking out right now. All right. Oh my God. Yo, what's he doing here? I am totally not pranking Vic again. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. Dude, Nati's still here, man. Hey, Nati. How you doing, Nati? All right, so that's way big. That's totally not even. Okay, so we can... One, two, three, down, one, no, no, no. One, two, three, down, no, 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 no. Okay, that's the issue right here. Should have been... It should have... Hold on, let's just... Man. Okay. One, two, three... Duh, da 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 da, da 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 da. Right, ba ba ba, ba ba. Yo, we need to get this lily pad in a proper spot right now. Boom. Okay. Okay. Wow. Well, that obviously was not how I planned for it to look. All right. Either is that. What am I doing wrong here? I should be better at, you know, after playing Minecraft for so long, you think I'd be able to get this thing right. Okay, three. And then it starts going down. So three. And then like this. And then like that. And then like that. Okay. There we go. All right. So if we have that at the base color, that's pretty good. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, boom, 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 boom. One, two, three, yeah. One, two, three, boom, 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 boom. Okay, sweet. Oh my God, I thought it was in his house. I'm so confused. What is he doing? Tyler, what are you doing, man? All right, so let's initiate phase one, which is the Violet. So let's go ahead and get Violet going. So I think leave it in dirt. It looks great. What we need to do is we need to get some trees first. We have to cut down. We got to get some wood. Let's head a little bit farther away. This tree actually looks so out of place, man. See you later, RIP tree. All right, so we need this going, and we got to get some birch wood, make ourselves a crafting bench. Put all of our stuff into this chest right here, and go ahead and grab all the stuff from the chest cart over here. Yo, stay off my pranking stuff, man. I will eliminate you. All right, grab all this. Good. Head back over. So, are you guys okay with is everyone okay with me using magenta for the bottom layer here? Is everyone okay with that? Because it's about to go down. That honestly looks like the exact same thing. All right, let's make pink. And let's go ahead. Oop, that's the magenta. I made way too many magentas. I'm gonna go through hardened clay way too fast. Can you recolor? You can't. Magenta, RIP, all my stuff. Okay, so we need to do. We're gonna need. We got our red. We need. Okay, how many blocks we need per? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So we really pretty much need almost a stack for every single color, which is, and it's gonna get bigger. We're gonna need more clay. We're gonna have to go on a clay farming spree. Hey man, do you have any extra clay? 'Cause that's really expensive. That is really, really, really expensive. All right, so let's get blue. Oh, I left all my lapis lazuli at home, so we'll have to do that later. Green. Oh, cactus green. We can't do it. Oh my God. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Cactus green. What are we gonna do instead? What are we gonna do instead? Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my God. I have jump boost? Huh. Guys, it's so pretty. Okay. We can get rid of. All right, hold on. There we go. Look at that. Looking all swanky danky. It's the most beautiful rainbow I've ever seen in my entire life. It's the start of something amazing. It's the start of really something special, guys. That That's the start of something really special, everyone. This is the start of something very special. Let's go get some more clay. We're gonna need about 50 blocks for every color. So, increasing in size, actually, because it will take, it will start taking more and more and more to get all the colors. So we're really gonna need, we could make this smaller. We could make it, you know what though? We go hard. We go hard. We're gonna, you know, let's get more clay. It's probably gonna be about like 30 minutes of farming. So I'm gonna go ahead and rock and roll and get that done. And we'll grab this up. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, so we're almost ready to jump back in to building the reboot. We have an issue. There's no green on the server. We can't get cactus green. So we're coming up with alternatives with the lovely Twitch chat. We have prismarine bricks as option number one. And we have leaves as option number two. So we're gonna head over there. I have my orange, I have my magenta, I have my red, pink, blue. Where's our orange? Orange. And we're gonna go ahead and finish it up. We also have some bone meal to spruce up the place. I want to get some dark oak saplings, and as well as some other saplings, which I think I have around here. Do I? That is the question. Do I have what it takes to be a king? Probably not. Oak saplings. Hello there, good sir. Anything else to make this place look pretty? I think that's good. Let's head over. We got a lot of work to do. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Okay. You know what? I'm done. Oh my god. A191. Okay, cool. I'm pretty sure that let's go. That we're good, that we can do this. So let's just go ahead and finish rebels. Now, what I was kind of figuring out is, you know, we don't have a mesa biome, okay? There's no mesa biome in the server. There's no desert right now. There's no ice shards. We're increasing the border very soon. Slime blocks. Break that smart. Okay, we have a couple. Tyler has cactus? From where? Bro, you have cactus? That's amazing. Or do my viewers lie? Probably the latter. There's a lot of really great things, actually alternatives that we can do to make this thing delicious. We also need to get yellow flowers. Oh, I totally derped. All right, we're definitely gonna have to head back at some point, but in the meat, oh my God, no, don't sneeze. Don't do it, bro. Come on, man. We did it. So we're probably not gonna have it three done deep. Probably too far. I have but four. Why, you know, farm them. We need more of them on the server. That is OP. I will trade one cactus for one diamond. Actually, no, I won't. Okay, so we have our pink next. So what we're going to be doing is we are going to be only doing, now this will be two. This will be two. Like that. Very lovely. Very lovely. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. You're far too kind. Because I feel like a rainbow also should get thinner. That totally looks like poop. What happened? Alright, pink. I think what I did wrong is I went out. This is This goes out by one. Yeah, and then down. And then to the side. And then out by one. What? What? You think I'd be able to do this? You think I would be able to do this? All right. One. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I see my issue here. Easy fix. Easy fix. Don't worry. This is gonna. I mean, it doesn't look super great at the moment, but it will look super good once all the colors are in, I think. I believe. All right, there we go. That should be a lot better. Yeah, there we go. Okay, sweet. Okay, awesome. I would like to make, you know what? Hold on a second. If we, oh, jeebus. If we run up here, oh, jeebus. Hop, hoop, hoop. All right, if we run up here and we actually, hold on, we gotta break this real quick. Turn this into magenta, that into pink. I think that'll look a lot better because it's weird that the corners are actually pink. Should be that the corners are magenta. So like that and then pink. Hoop. And voila, much better. Okay, so after pink, Roy G. Biv, we got blue. So the blue is going to be like so. Uh-oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we need more blue. All right, we need to get more clay, obviously, but let's just quickly see how this looks. Very cool. Very cool. Now, do we want to make that light blue? How do we get light blue? Ooh, purple. Okay, hold on a second. We need more hardened clay. So we got more colors, lovely, lovely colors. The blue is looking really good as purple. It actually looks better than purple. Like that looks less like purple than blue looks like purple. I mean, blue and purple are obviously very, you know, similar colors. But wow, that really does look like blue. Now we did redo the arc a little bit, made it a little bit slimmer. It pretty much uses the same amount of blocks, but I think this just looks better. I like the way this looks a lot more. It looks more like a rainbow and less like an a U that's upside down. So far, so good. So let's just go ahead and just jump on here. We want to break all of this stuff. Break, break, break. Thank you very much. You're far too kind. Gotcha. Gotcha. Sorry, you guys probably heard me just like concentrating there for a second. I was like, I can make this. I can make this jump. I can do it. Just like that, and like that, and then... Oh, wait, nope. Yeah, there we go. Nope. That's just not gonna happen. That's just not gonna work. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I like the color. Don't like the fact that it's a texture. Don't like the fact that it's not perfectly flat. If it was perfectly flat, this would be working out right now. It's not you, it's me, okay? No! Freaking juice creeper. Oh my god, creeper. We are almost complete here. We have 6 dandelion yellow. We have our red. We have our orange, which we're going to have to make a little bit more of. Roy, red, orange, yellow, and we have our lime green. So we might need a little bit more cactus, but what I was doing is if you change it from green to lime green, you actually double the amount of dyes you get, which is super cool. We gotta break this grass block. This is gonna be extreme grass block breaking. You ready? And, aha! See you later, loser! Woo-hoo-hoo! So I think that we are good. Light blue if we need any more of it. We got our orange. All right, I think we're almost done. That's super exciting. I'm pumped. The pretty prank is almost complete. Let's just jump off here. Let's just break it. Head over to our lovely area. Oh, it's looking good though, guys. It's looking good. It is looking fresh as hell. All right, so after the... Oh, right, because our green's not done. Well, obviously our green's not done. We want to switch it also, not from the dark green, but to the lime green. Because it looks a lot prettier. Wow, look at that. So much better. So much better. So much more win. So much more happiness. Oh, I forgot that this is going to get, like, progressively bigger, though. Maybe we just do the front layer. Oh, man. We are missing a little bit. Okay, so you know what? We're going to get rid of this back layer. And I'm going to cry myself to sleep every time I think about the waste of this back. And I'm also going to put one there. So there's our green. So Roy G. So now it's yellow. We got yellow next. We got a ton of hardened clay. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably going to have to do more. Am I really almost out of hardened clay? That's insane. All right, so let's do this yellow. What if we did concave? Put the air and put the rainbow in the air up like 20 blocks. Dude, that's so, yes, yes, that's 100% happening. Oh my God. So good. All right, so. All right, so that was 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. One, two, and then moved. Nice. 1, 2, and then moved. 1, 2, and then like that. All right, awesome. 1. All right, let's see how that looks. That is glorious. That's a rainbow. That's a rainbow. Hey, baby. Oh, my God. Oh yeah, guys. Because I love. I had to make orange. Yeah, I had to make more orange. Okay. There we go. All right, I got a ton more hardened clay. It's the lagoon begging for it. Oh boy, guys, we got 5 minutes to complete it. Okay. Go, go, go. I don't think it's possible. All right, so that jump, like, honestly, I was getting water and I turned around, Vic's just staring at me. That was the funniest thing ever. Honestly, that was amazing. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead. I think I got some hardened clay in here. Oh, I gotta grab a couple coal from his furnace. I'm gonna pay back all of this, by the way. No, like coal and stuff, I got tons at my place. Especially just now, it's a question of doing this as fast as possible. Just don't look outside. It's a bit salty out here. Vic thinks I actually am pranking him with like a really mean prank. So he says, I said I'm almost done. He's gonna give me like 5 minutes, and then he's gonna come back onto the server to check it out. So that means we have a pretty short time to complete this. The only thing that's left is the red and orange, and then fixing the green, which I don't think we're gonna be able to do in time, and then putting the clouds. So we're gonna have to get more red, definitely. But I do want to just set up the framework here, so we have at least this going. And also, once I'm up here, I can finish up the orange, hopefully. We have 16 orange. Ronan6767 has just subscribed. Thanks, Ronan, man. I really appreciate it, dude. Welcome to the goodness. Okay, so we're just gonna do this. Like that. I fixed a lot of the issues with the stream, by the way, so we should be all good to go. Uh-oh, this is an issue. Okay, what are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Okay, I need to build more scaffolding. God, this scaffolding is just this the scaffolding is like I better clean that up, because then if I don't clean the scaffolding up, then we're done. All right, so orange. Oops. Is that good? Oh yeah, that's good. Okay, there we go, like that. Break this. Put me a stone right here and right here, and then orange, orange, orange. Jump here, break this. So obviously we gotta. Oh, shoot. We need one more orange for that. Oh, that's the worst. Okay, let's break this. Let's jump down. Ow. Eat some steak. Build back up. Oh my God. We do not have time for this, guys. We do not have time for this. That's the biggest thing that we need to fix here. That's the biggest thing. Okay. Guys, it's like the woof hype emote. That's the only sign I'm gonna put on it. It's just gonna say woof hype. Woof hype. You guys don't know the woof hype emote. It's just a it's a little dude throwing up a rainbow. So, you know, woof hype emote. All right. Yeah, I need to finish up the red. I think I'm gonna have enough though. Hold on. I definitely have enough dye for it and definitely enough hardened clay. That's actually a good amount. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we really need 40. And then let's go ahead and get a little bit more of the orange. I got so much orange. Okay. Pretty much almost good to go. I can go back there. I have a lot of hardened clay actually sitting and ready and getting ready to go actually. So check this out. Let's head on back. Oh, freaking tree. Come on, bro. Yo, I gotta make the clouds too and everything. Holy moly. All right. We need more coal for in here. Don't look at me, Vic. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. Long time. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Like this. And we got this. Look at that. Oh my God. The chat is glorious with the woof hype emote. You guys are the best. I love that. It's so pretty, man. It's so pretty. Ow. Bro.
I'm freaking vision right now. Don't you know that?
Okay, these are not growing either, so we gotta bone meal them. We gotta bone meal. Get some trees going in here. I think I just made my life super more difficult. Get some stuff going in here as well. Gotta start doing some cleanups and stuff. Placing some nice flowers. Oh man, I'm stressing right now, guys. I am stressing. Okay. Let's go ahead and make some more orange. Hardened clay, thank you. Let's get some more orange dye. I think I need more yellow too. Do I have any more yellow, some dandelion yellow? I got 9 yellow clay. All right, let's make a bit more orange. Okay, like this. Where's our hardened clay? All right, one more orange. There we go, 24 should be enough. Okay, let's get up here and let's continue finishing this up. Oh, come on, come on, come on. All right, so there's our red. We just gotta get up. Okay, let's just get up to the top. All right, head over here. All right, red. We got 40 red left over. That should be plenty. All right, now we got this issue again. Boom, boom. All right, let's put red, red, right. Hold on. Oh, gentle, 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 my friend. Gentle. All right, red, 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 red. All right, do I have any more? Okay, I got coarse dirt. We can use that. I can work with this. I can work with this. Hup. All right. And then we need to put, all right, I know I got more. Okay, I got dirt. I got scaffolding, guys. I got scaffolding. We're good. We're good. We are okay. Orange, red, scaffolding, please. Please make scaffolding. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Vic's gonna be looking soon. Orange, we gotta prank him good, man. We gotta prank him good. Yellow. Orange. Red. Okay. Huh. Oh, one more. Oh, come on. Make that. Yes. Orange. Red. All right. That is so epic. It's insane. Holy moly, it's huge. All right, we gotta fix the green if at all possible. We gotta fix the green. We gotta get rid of the scaffolding. We gotta go back to base and get the quartz for the clouds. I don't think that's gonna, oh, that was a huge jump. I don't think that's gonna happen. I would actually rather just kind of clean this area up. Zombies, man, literally no time for you right now, okay? Literally no time. All right, let me put just all this stuff away. All this uselessness. We got to get our flowers really going right now. We got to get our flower game on freaking point. Dude. Man, not right now. All right, we got to get our flower game on point. This, you know what, the bone mealing of stuff, just not working out. There we go. That's looking good. Can we get dirt here? Get rid of this coarse dirt. Get some dirt going. Pressure's on. Get some flowers. Boom. Get some lilacs going. These are so pretty. I like them a lot. Alright, where are the big red ones? Where are big red? Okay, we got 4 big rose bushes. Put a couple right here. These two are way too far forward. It's blocking all the nice ones in the front. Let's get some white tulips. Oh, pots of gold. I know. Okay, we gotta go back to base. Where did all of our state go? Okay, We gotta go back to base, and we gotta grab... Okay, let's just... Post, we gotta get some quartz blocks. We gotta get quartz blocks, and we gotta get pots of gold. Alright, we gotta get quartz blocks, pots of gold. We gotta get also get rid of... We gotta get shears for this tree right here. This birch tree. Unless I could just break it down right now. It's way too high up. It's going into the... scaffolding. Oh my god, stress. Need two more minutes. Oh! Freaking... I was typing. Oh my god. Oh my god. I knew he was there. I didn't think he would explode. We can actually raise this side. That's usually how rainbows work, right? Okay. Let's head back to our place. We're gonna... Well, this is weird. Oh man, he's starting. I need like 2 minutes, man. I need 2 minutes. 2 minutes, please. 2 minutes, please. Oh boy, let's go, let's go, let's go. You guys with your freaking wrecked emotes. Use the extra green. We got 4 lime stained green. Okay, we're gonna go, we're gonna get quartz blocks, we're gonna get blocks of gold, we're gonna head back, and we're gonna do this in time for Vic, for his stream. This is really stressful. Come on, cart, go faster. Oh my god. We got the necessary materials. We got, Vic is technically streaming, I think, right now. He's in his home doing things. We literally have about literally about 30 seconds to get this done. A creeper blew up part of our area here, so we have to fix a little bit of it. We're gonna place quartz for the clouds, and we're gonna use the extra wool, the extra lime green to fix the rainbow. Because right now it looks awful after the creeper blew it up. So we gotta, okay, so we gotta do orange and red. Do we have any orange and red left? I don't know if we do, hold on. We might have to make some red and orange. Okay, we're good. Orange and red. Okay, go, 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 go. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Jump and come on, come on. All right, so now, we have to go ahead and make block of gold right here, and then the cloud holding it up. All right, hold on. Right. Pot of gold right there. We can only do one cloud, okay, guys? Oh, 360 MLG! We can only do one cloud. I don't have enough quartz for another cloud. That kind of looks a little weird. We gotta move it over. Alright, so this is actually not good. There we go, that's good. Oh, too long, and then... Well, that actually... There we go, hold on. Yeah. Alright. Oops. Potty gold. Potty gold. What do we do about that? What do we do about over here? We could put maybe... Could we finish it? Could we make it go all the way down? Hold on. Do we have enough to make this happen? Hold on. This could be the most epic move of life. That's one. Oh, do we have enough blue? We got blue. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, epic! Get out of the way! Alright, we got blue. Do we have light blue? Just enough? Oh my god, don't do this to me right now. Don't freaking do this to me right now. Blue. Oh, green. 60 seconds. For salt. Okay, we're gonna have to ditch the green, unfortunately. We are going to have to ditch the green. Yellow. We don't have enough yellow. Oh no! Yellow! YOLO! Oh my god, we're so close to getting enough yellow. Hold on, if we just have a flower beneath that, that probably would look okay. One, two, alright, let's just put a nice big flower beneath here, and then I think we're gonna be okay. Like that. Oh my god, no time! No time to look, man, sorry. Literally no time to look. Alright. Man, that green is gonna be just the worst. Okay. One, two, three, four. Alright, do we have any of the other green? We're patchworking right now, guys. We're just patchworking, okay? We gotta get this done, alright? And then, oop, and then what else? Okay, that's orange, which I have. Orange. Oop, and then red. 13, is that enough? Oh wait, no, that's not orange, that's supposed to be yellow. Alright, we decided we didn't go full with the yellow. Right, alright, I'm a derp. Boom. Boom. Okay, there we go. There we have orange. Ugh. Okay. Think and red. Hup, huh, hup, huh, hup. Wait. Alright, hold on. Nice. Alright. Alright, we can't make any more. Are there any yellow? Oh, that's a torch. Alright, man. Come on. Come on. Yellow. One yellow flower. If I just had one yellow. I'm holding on to a yellow flower! What is my problem? How long have I been holding on to that thing? Hup. Hardened clay. Hardened clay. Hardened clay. Boom. Yellow. 8 more yellow. You ready to be salty? Stall, stall, stall tactic, stall tactic. All right, guys, here it is. Come out. R.I.P. me, man. R.I.P. me. There's cobble. Don't worry about it. Too late now. Come on, Vic. Come on, Vicky. Come on, Vicky. Bro, Vic, come on, man. Oh, yo, he's so. Okay, all right. Are we all good? We're pretty good. That tree looks like such a what the world. That's the derpiest tree I've ever seen in my life. Yay! Hey, Vic. It's got a potty gold and everything. Wow. It kind of looks like a sugar cane. Oh, there's the cobble. No one mentioned anything. It kind of looks like a sugar cane. I think if we lower it a little bit, Yeah, I think we have to lower the right side a little bit, and then it'll look a lot less like a sugar cane, which we can do. We obviously have all the materials, but it, I mean, because it doesn't arc down, it doesn't really look like a rainbow. It looks more like a sugar cane. So I will do that. But either way, that's going to be the episode, guys. Best prank ever. Prettiest prank ever. I like the cobblestone. Yes, cobblestone is best addition NA. We have to work against the clock because Vic was obviously streaming. So, yeah. I will see you guys in tomorrow's episode. Take care. If you enjoyed, obviously, that like button. Check everyone else down in the description below. Twitch.tv/TV is where we're live streaming. See you guys later. Take care and goodbye.